Days. Starting to finish. Starting to finish. What am I talking? About to end. So we should be at day number 3. Hey, what is good, survival veterans? Tino here. I got everything I need. I got my suppressor. I got this one. And I got some rounds for it. Yeah, right, but it's auto. It's not the graveyard, graveyard, I think. Where you can find compost bin, fertilizer bags, useful mods for your garden.
Now that's heavy.
Stuff like those up here. Where was it? Here. Garden supplies. Which one is this? Nasal loon. But hardware shops also can have a white noise machine, for example. Only 2 containers in here. Well. Oh, wits is almost
like
maxed
nobody
out.
Else is home.
As soon as I got stealth, I'm unstoppable. Game is already won.
SOB.
Well, I'm kidding. Another thing that I would like to have is a couple of more plague samples and then the plague researcher mission to find the or get the advanced biochem station. Oh, okay. It was this one where we could have some. I'll find some useful stuff.
That's a lot of stuff.
We go for another heart. I got my heavy weapon.
That's a lot of stuff.
Neat. That is neat. Okay, I saw another plague zombie running. Driving around the block like a gangster. Like a G. Like a wangster. Not the other word. Without the
locked
ST.
Tight.
Come on, everything is locked up tight. Like yourself, right? Okay, well, that was inappropriate, sorry.
Nor scent of Zed.
Do a longer recording, like, hey, won the game.
More of that.
So, yeah, not the appropriate time to start this long recording. Oh, I'm traveling heavy. Need to get back to my outpost ASAP. So unfortunately, I cannot set up an outpost anywhere close to this. Actually, I also jam open the other door. At this point, it doesn't even matter.
It's locked. Figures. Bleh, boring.
I can stack it because I don't have it. Right in turn. Leave me alone, boys. It's not a dressing room for girls in here, okay? Not allowed to enter. It's forbidden. It's not better than mine. This is how not to do such things, because you want to have your vehicle closest. As close as you can to the Blackheart location. But I'm trying to observe the area. Find a spot where I can climb on a ladder for the case, or in case that I encounter a feral. Because this building is an open building without any access to the roof. As you can see here, it is
open.
What a
wonderful smell we've discovered.
And it's a unique building, which is only here on a little station here on Providence Ridge. Oh,
not
hell yeah.
Fit.
Oh no, they're screaming already.
I'll take you all on! I gotta catch my breath. I can't keep this up.
Where's the heart located?
The area's not clear, so be smart.
Why did it lag? I never have those problems with my new PC. I dodged.
Fire in the hole!
Here's the blood plague. So my only matter for that is that I actually have to switch to my character as long as I have him, because I was planning on kicking him out. I should have calculated with that. So, what I'm doing is practically cheating against my own rules, because I should have kicked him out a long time ago. But,
I'm gonna see if resting up will take care of
it. I have nothing. I have no plague samples. I mean, my... Okay, actually, it's enough. 2 plus then 5 that I need for my... Oh, 2 meds, yeah, because I have them on my trunk. I go back to complete the mission. So, well, I'm finishing here. Just driving back. Some backtracking is something that I probably don't want to see. Thanks for tuning in. All the last episodes. And we made it at least so far. We're close to day 3.
With these plague samples, I can make something that'll cure blood plague if one of us gets infected. Make you an offer.
Yeah, I need sure. That one. Okay, 4 minutes. More than enough. Hurry up a little bit. Come on, kid. You know nothing.
Halo delivered.
Nothing, Jon Snow. So.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here who was some kind of survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Yeah, would have been lovely if it was her mission, because I'm going to... reduce my bear chances to an absolute zero. Not even to a bare minimum, to zero. By kicking him out as soon, because I need two... Yeah, I need 2 labors. So I have to keep him as long as I need up-leveling my... Well, the command center could also need a level 2. This also needs 2. Everything I ask you to have. Oh, 1. What else do I want it? A watchtower. Oh, 1. Have a great day. The day is starting to finish. Starting to finish. What am I talking? About to end. So we should be at day number 3.